We don't have a lot of time to save the world from the internet. Freedom of expression is a threat. We need to get back to reading newspapers and watching television to get the information we so desperately need. Please help me in my fight against free speech. Visit banTheInternet.org. Give what you can. There's a good man.